what appears to be just another municipal park in Gaithersburg, Diamond Farms Park may provide some surprises. Situated in the middle of a dense urban setting surrounded by townhomes, condominiums, single-family subdivision housing, this park serves as an enclave, a unique gathering point for residents who represent a multicultural mosaic of interests. Not only does the park offer tennis, pickleball, handball, basketball, and a large tot lot, it offers these in a setting that is not urban. In fact, Diamond Farms Park offers a natural wooded forest stream valley corridor which runs along the back of the park, bordering the courts. This corridor offers hiking, bird watching, and provides sanctuary for wildlife. This natural woodland buffer provides the ideal privacy barrier for residents who live around the park. This buffer provides wind shear protection, cools temperatures with its high tree canopy, and provides habitat for birds and other wildlife that require cover and protection for bedding and nesting. The stream runs through this corridor is called Long Draft Run. As soft running stream during rainy periods, this stream provides sanctuary for aquatic species like fish, frogs, beaver, turtles, and in turn provide food for animals such as fox, raccoon, possum, and a variety of birds. The stream is healthy, stabilized by boulder installations several years back. But that's not all this park has to offer. This stream valley corridor, near its end behind Brown Station Elementary, is home to some of the largest specimen trees in Montgomery County, specifically tulip poplar. Some of them reach as high as 100 feet tall, towering over the lower portion of Long Draft Run, creating a multi-tiered canopy, excellent for raptor and other high nesting birds. On the ground is a lush carpet of ferns and native ground covers, providing shelter for animals such as chipmunks, rabbits, and squirrels. Other large specimen trees include red maple, sycamore, and oak. There are approximately 120 trees with diameters greater than 24 inches and many more that are smaller. In total, approximately 150 to 170 trees occupy this corridor. Unfortunately, this entire Stream Valley Corridor and Long Draft Run, with all of its benefits to people and animals, is in jeopardy of being demolished by a City of Gaithersburg stormwater management project scheduled to begin in July. This six-month project, utilizing massive tree removal equipment, dump trucks, backhoes, front loaders, will clear cut, level, strip, and demolish every inch of vegetation down to bare dirt, creating a massively wide swath down to the middle of this corridor. Long Draft Run will be completely filled in with dirt. The entire area will be regraded, leveled, and a new man-made channel cut to represent a stream channel. Massive construction boulders will be installed throughout the stream corridor, along with cement channel blocks and other synthetic reinforcement materials. The park will be shut down for the duration of this six-month period. During this demolition, all aquatic and animal species will be exterminated, buried alive, their homes demolished, covered with thousands of cubic yards of fill dirt, massive equipment running up and down the stream corridor for this six-month period, some of them weighing as much as 100,000 pounds and carrying supplies and boulders weighing 50 to 100,000 pounds additionally. This will permanently damage the soil by irreparable soil compaction and create massive rain water runoff. We feel this is an environmental crime and an injustice, an outrage, and it needs to be stopped. Please join us in mobilizing to stop this project and voice your opposition to the City of Gaithersburg by sending an email to mayorandcouncil@gaithersburgmd.gov and join us with our weekly park protests.